sumo referees traditionally carried a knife. This was in case they made a bad decision, they could kill themselves.